The leadership is missing here. Today, I'm smoking. He doesn't bite. An inept squadron leader. It's good to stop. Finally, I set up my double cellar. Many things transfer to the mason jar. And then a bunch of these cigars. Right now, the back side, this is the condominium entrance. Our room is very small. That's why after our contract in the condominium, we're looking for another place, more wider and a more new one. But here, but it's hard to find another place. Maybe we're gonna move in a village. Like here in Cebu, in the village where they like the place with many houses, we call village. And then we're staying in right now is the Cebu City, near the hospital, near the shopping mall, big shopping mall. We're just looking for the near the hospital right here. Comfortable for the stay in the shopping mall. And of course, the smoking cigars and pipes, the place, I mean the territory. Because in the Philippines, very hard to the smoking the places, because here is a Philippine law, it's just stop smoking now from the public, I mean public radio. Even then going to the hotels and then cafes, restaurants, no smoking around there. Actually, so tired today. Because not a thing to do. Many. And oh baby. And the mice things. Also that get the masks. Because right now it's a coronavirus pandemic around the world. Anyway, it's been a while. Stay here. And then I smoke my time. Anyway, that's it. And so no. Bye now.